Okay. Hi. Hello. I'm in a mood. I'm depressed. I'm not even gonna censor this. I've been watching too much Trisha, so now I'm not censoring anything. I'm depressed right now and I need to cry, but I'm not gonna, and I'm gonna film this fucking YouTube video. That is my intro. Hello. So I decided no one knows who I am. So I am doing a get to know me tag, because why not? Get to know me. I am broken. Go with it. Okay. What is your middle name? I actually don't have a middle name, and it bothered a lot of people that I don't have a middle name, and so people just continuously started adding middle names. I have this middle name that my aunt only calls me, and it's Leslianne. I hated it when I was a kid, but now I really like it, and now it's okay if she calls me that, but my name, per se, would be Leslie Paulina Ann Dominguez Padilla, per se. My real actual name was Leslie Dominguez Padilla, but let's not talk about it. We're including new names. Also, I'm wearing my Mexico jersey because I felt like this was more me. What's your favorite color? I don't have one. I really like the idea of the rainbow. So I feel like if one color is missing, that's kind of really sad. So I should step back. What's your favorite color? My favorite color is the rainbow because I like the idea of all of them together, all in one. But I feel like it's important to add pink and black. My favorite color is actually green, but I like to be dramatic. Who was your first best friend? My first best friend, like actually like best friend who was loyal and good, is the best friend that I have now. My main ass fucking bitch, and that's who's in all my vlogs, and that's Andrea, and she's amazing, and I am so in love with her. How tall are you? Okay, pending. I'm actually really, okay, I'm really short, but recently, I went swimming, and I was standing next to my cousin, who's 5'3", and I was a lot closer to her height, so now I'm thinking that I grew a few inches. I don't know how tall I am. Cats or dogs? This is my actual answer. My cat is very cutely sleeping over there, and the dog's outside being fucking annoying. That answers my damn question. Okay. When was the last time you cried? 5 seconds ago. A minute ago. I wasn't recording it. For another person, would you be friends of yourself? Depends. Depends. Me, currently, in the place that I am right now, yes, I would be my friend. Me, middle school, fuck no. Me, high school, pending. Maybe. I think I would. Senior year me was fucking rad, but I feel like I had too many issues that I would not be okay with myself. But I would be the friend. We'll ask Andrea. What's the first thing you notice about people? The first thing I notice about people, they're weird. Eyes, lips, hair, hands. Those are also like my like, ooh, things. Scary movie or happy endings? I believe in happy endings if I'm writing about them, but if it's about my life, it's never gonna be a happy ending. So happy endings, I guess. I'd like to have hope. I guess. What's the furthest you've ever been from home? I went to Washington, D.C. On a trip for school. That's probably the farthest. And then, like, I moved away to L.A., which is moving away. So I guess that also counts. But, you know, I don't know. Do you have any siblings? I do. I have 3 brothers. What do you want to be when you grow up? I'm gonna steal this from Jane the Virgin because I'm watching Jane the Virgin. Practical, a teacher. Brave, a writer. Which are her exact answers. Do you have any pets? I do, and I feel like my pet is such worth looking at, but he's sleeping so cute and I don't know how to connect this. Oh, I'll vlog him and then I'll insert it so you guys see how cute he is. have a cat. Funniest moment throughout school. I don't know, I was pretty depressed most of it. So mostly like a lot of me crying in the bathrooms and punching the walls. Which isn't funny, but like now thinking back on it, that's fucking wild. What's your favorite / worst subject in school? I love English. I was horrible in math. Who are some of your favorite YouTubers? Shane Dawson, The Vlog Squad, Colleen, The Gabby Show, Tana. I love Tana because she's trash. I needed to add that because I know the T. Okay. How many girlfriends / boyfriends have you had? This is funny because I've dated both guys and girls. So this is a really funny question because I know, like, okay, anyway, not the point. I have had, I think, 3 boyfriends. Yeah. And girlfriends, I have had 3. Yeah. Yeah. 50-50. Official, like, full-on will-you-be-with-me relationships, it's only been 1 time. Are you in / have you gone to college? I am currently in college, so I'm starting my 2nd year. Do you speak any different languages and how well? I speak Spanish fluently, English fluently, a little bit of French and a little bit of sign language, and that's about it. Favorite memory from childhood? It was all trash. Favorite memory? I don't know. Said a lot. How would you describe your fashion sense? Depending. My fashion sense, it depends on my mood. But I think I actually really like the way I dress and it gives me confidence and I fucking dig it. So that's how I would describe it, I guess. But edgy, kind of like punk, I guess. I think that's it, but I might do a part 2 because I feel like there's a lot of questions that I can look actually into and answer, but we'll figure it out. Okay, and so that's it. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm actually getting into this now. I've been saying this every single fucking time, but this time I swear to fucking God, I got this. So yeah, do all those things YouTubers say to do. And that's it. I fucking knew you were gonna do that. As soon as you stood next to me, I was like, I know he's gonna do that.